stupid glare.
Rise and shine. We've got quite a day ahead of us.
You're in a good mood this morning.
Miss Stillman has made some modifications to the Animus. You should be able to remain inside even longer now.
And help you with your treasure hunt.
This is serious business, Mr. Miles. I don't think you fully appreciate the work that Abstergo does.
Maybe because I don't actually know what you people do.
We change the world. Every day, in 100 different ways. Did you know that nearly every single breakthrough of the past millennia, be it medical, mechanical, or philosophical, has come from Abstergo or its predecessors?
That's a bold claim, Doc. Think you might be exaggerating a bit?
Not in the slightest. Oh, we certainly don't take the credit. That would arouse far too much suspicion. We choose our beneficiaries with great care.
Why?
Isn't it obvious? It means we're in control.
But how? What makes you guys so special, so smart, that you happen to invent all these things while us mere mortals stumble around like idiots?
To be fair, we don't invent them. We find them.
Find them?
They're gifts, Mr. Miles, from those who came before. We'll have to continue this discussion later. Time's wasting.
Morning, Desmond.
Yeah. Hi.
I feel like I should check, just in case. Ooh. You sneaky little devil. Oh, I still can't hit the computer. Fine, it'll have to be when I get out of the Animus. Damn it.
Use vigilantes you have freed to block your pursuers and break their line of sight.
Come in, Altair. You've done well. 3 of the 9 lay dead, and for this you have my thanks. But do not think to rest upon your laurels. Your work has just begun.
I am yours to command, Master.
King Richard, emboldened by his victory at Parca, prepares to move south towards Jerusalem. Salah ad-Din is surely aware of this, and so he gathers his men before the broken citadel of Arsuf.
Would you have me kill them both then? End their war before it begins in earnest?
No. To do so would scatter their forces and subject the realm to the bloodlust of 10,000 aimless warriors. It will be many days before they meet, and while they march, they do not fight. You must concern yourself with a more immediate threat. The men who pretend to govern in their absence.
Give me names and I'll give you blood.
So I will. Abun Dukud, the wealthiest man in Damas, Majduddin, regent of Jerusalem, William of Moferah, liege lord of Acre.
What are their crimes?
Greed, arrogance, the slaughter of innocents. Walk amongst the people of their cities. You'll learn the secrets of their sins. Do not doubt that these men are obstacles to the peace we seek.
Then they will die.
Another of your items is restored. Take it. See that it is put to good use.
How much more?
Return to me as each man falls, that we might better understand their intentions. And Altair, take care. Your recent work has likely attracted the attention of the city guard. They'll be more suspicious than they've been in the past.
That doesn't concern me.
Ah.
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know.
I have more important things to do than this. Bitch slap. Come on. No.
The work of a master.
Oh, I'm a master now. Hell yeah.
That, my students, is how we all should fight.
That better be a lot.
You must be busy. I understand.
I get the first one out of the way.